While we wait, make sure you have water. We're going to do a really hard workout today. So you want to make sure you have your water. If you don't have your water, go and get it. Jack, you have your water, bud? Olivia, yeah. Got her water? Lachlan, you have your water, buddy? There it is. Yeah. Nice job. Okay. Now, the other thing is, if you have this, great. If you don't have it, it's not a big deal. But if you have like a long piece of string or a piece of tape, like you can see, I have a piece of tape down here. If you have a piece of tape or a piece of string, you can get it now and we'll get it ready. If you don't have it, it's not a big deal because we're going to show you how to do the workout with the tape and with the tape. So, not a big deal. Hi, Joshua.
Hi.
You're outside. It looks nice. Okay. And so, if you have it, you can put it down right now if you want in a straight line like mine is. Or you can hold it for when we actually do the exercise. Okay? All right. So, let's all take a sip of water to start. And then we're going to keep everybody unmuted for a few seconds, a few minutes, because I'm going to introduce you to our very special guest today. I'm so excited.
Sorry, I'm late.
That's okay. That's okay. Not only is she one of my very dearest friends, she's also so super cool because she was the first and only woman to play in the NHL. Does anybody know what the NHL is?
No.
No?
National Hockey League?
I know Noah does. Noah, no. What's the NHL? Hockey? You're muted though.
I said National Hockey League.
Who said that?
Me. Olivia.
Yes! That is totally right. The National Hockey League. You know how we have like Major League Baseball and we have professional basketball and we have professional football, but we also have professional hockey. And all the people that play in these sports are all what? Does anybody know?
Males!
They're all men! Except for our very special guest. She's the first woman to do it, which is so cool. So everybody put your hands together for Manon Rheaume! Yay! Hey. Thank you so much for joining us. So maybe you can just tell the kids like a little bit about you and your story.
First, I'm so excited to be here. I have heard so much about you guys, and Angie talked to me about you guys all the time. So I'm really, really excited to be here. And truthfully, I started playing hockey when I was 5 years old, and it was all boys. But it was okay for me to be the only person that was different than everybody else. I loved the sports, and I wanted to play. And it didn't stop me to go as far as playing in NHL. So I'm really, really excited to be here, and I want to tell you, it's okay to be different.
It's okay to be different!
To do something that you really want to do.
Yeah. You can just be you, which is so awesome. Yeah. Because people are so awesome as you.
And wow, man, really awesome. You're about like Mulan.
So cool. So before we start, you had a question you wanted to ask everybody.
About what? I want to hear. Is anyone playing hockey here?
Does anybody play ice hockey? I know a few do. Raise your hand.
I do.
We've got a few ice hockey players.
How about street hockey?
We do. We have a 4 seasons.
Jack plays a
hockey.
Watching hockey. Who likes to watch hockey?
I like hockey. Yeah.
I also think about doing figure skating.
Well, for the rest of you who have not played hockey, we're going to learn to train like hockey players, which we've got a professional here, folks, so it's not going to get any better than that. Okay, so what we're going to do is Karen's going to mute everybody, and then we're going to go through a workout. Okay, awesome. So we got it. All right, so I don't know if you guys know, but I also wrote a book about Manon. This is her. How cool is that? And it's a children's book, and it's coming out in October. And for me to write it, I also had to learn to play hockey. So I'm still learning. Manon's going to tell us what it takes to be a really great hockey player. And there are a few things that every hockey player needs to have. And what are they?
We have to have quick feet, good balance, strong legs, strong core, and obviously good arms too, to be able to shoot the puck for the players and the goalie to stop it.
So we're going to do all of those. And also, the most important thing about playing hockey is having fun. So we're going to have a lot of fun. And we're going to end with a fun dance party. And it's going to be awesome. Okay, are we ready? Everybody ready? So let's first start with some stretches, because we're going to do some crazy workouts. You need to get ready. So let's go all the way up. It's super sunny. Everybody touch the sun. Get your arms way up there. Say hello, sun. Hello. And then bring some sunshine down to the flowers. Bring them down. And put sunshine all over. Put it all over the ground so we can get these flowers growing. And then go back up. Let's grab some more sunshine. Grab, grab, grab. And then bring it down to the flowers. Yes. And maybe sway a little bit. And then back up. And now we got to work out our arms, so let's stretch them. So bring your arm all the way across. And then can you bring this one up? Kind of like we're making a T. There you go, Jack. Nice job. And stretch. Feel it stretch right here. Because we're going to be working those out. Nice. Okay. Then let's do the other arm. Bring it all the way across. Oh, don't hit your bodies. And then let's bring this one up. There we go. Get a nice good stretch in there. Nice. And we're going to be doing a lot of stuff with our legs. So first, let's just shake them out. Shake out the silly. Shake them out. Shake them out. And then let's stretch our quads. Now, if you have a buddy, use your buddy. If you have a wall, you can use a wall. So you can put your hand on your buddy. And let's pull our leg back. So you should look like this. This is stretching all right here, because we're going to be doing a lot of work with that. Nice job, everybody. And then let's turn the other way. Use the wall if you need to. Should look like this. Pull it back. Get those quads. Nice. Now, the first time I played hockey, I pulled a muscle in here because I did not stretch well enough. So let's make sure we stretch. This is one of my favorite stretches. Let's just do a frog. Everybody get into a frog position. Let me move back a little so you can see me, right? And let's just like rib it a little bit. Can we just rib it, rib it, rib it, rib it, right? To make sure everybody's there. Now, push your legs out a little. So get those arms in there and push them off your legs so you can feel a nice stretch all in here, because we don't want anybody to pull a muscle, guys. Okay, and let's rib it. Let me hear a few ribbits while I do it. Rib it, rib it, rib it. Okay, put it in. Okay, we're ready. And Mike is just dying laughing at us on the floor now. Okay, we're going to do a warm-up, and I'm going to play some music. So, first what we're going to do, we're going to run in place for 30 seconds. I'm going to get my timer ready. Sorry, guys, I didn't have it on. I'm out of breath just from stretching. Okay, so we're going to run in place, or if you have space to run around, okay, for 30 seconds. Then we're going to do jumping jacks for 30 seconds, and we're gonna do high knees for 30 seconds, okay? So we all know the exercises, we all do these every day. You're gonna be great, I'm gonna put music on, and Karen is gonna put it in spotlight view for us. Okay, ready? And I'll tell everybody when to go. Can you hear the music?
Yep. You're on spotlight.
Okay, I'm gonna start the timer. Everybody run in place or go! Yes, keep going. Go the other way now. Yes, super fast, everybody. 5 more seconds. And wait, real fast. Real fast. Jumping jack. Ready? Everybody. Keep going. 10 more seconds. Don't stop now. Keep going. Yes. Okay, we're going right into high knees. Ready? Get those knees up. Get those knees up. See if you can tap them. Yes. Keep going! 10 more seconds! Keep going! Let's stop our music. Okay, everybody stop to take some water after our... I'm already out of breath. That was a really good warm-up. Okay. Now, first thing Manon said is that it's really important to have leg strength. So can you tell us what exercise hockey players use to build their leg strength?
It's called speed skater. So you're gonna pretend you're skating by going from one side to the other side, because when you skate on the ice, you have to push from one side to the other side.
Makes sense.
So you're gonna be able to lower down, almost like as a squat, and you're gonna put your weight on the outside leg to be able to push on the other side, and you're gonna hold, and push on the other side, and hold, and push on the other side, and hold. And it's balance too.
That's definitely balance. Okay, does that make sense? So we're gonna put it onto the grid view so you can see everybody else doing it. You can definitely watch Manon if you still have a little confusion, like I'm going to have, so I'm gonna watch her. So we're all gonna start, and we're gonna jump to our right. Okay, ready? And then jump back. And then jump to the right. And then jump back. Now let's see if we can add our arms to it like we're skating. Woo! Woo, there we go. Karen, can we see the grid view?
Yes.
You're on grid. Yeah, can I see you jump, buddy? There you go. Nice job, Charlotte. Kira, nice job. Keep going, guys. Oh my gosh, does it feel like we are skating? Nice. Let me see. Manon's gonna keep doing it. There you go, Elena. Get those arms in. Daniel, there you go. Okay, let's do two more on each side. One, two, three, four. Nice job. Do your legs start to feel warmed up now? Noah, are you used to doing that workout? He does that a lot in his hockey training. Okay, so we're getting our legs nice and strong. How about we do some quick feet?
Quick feet, it's so important. The game is so fast, change quick, change direction so fast, so you need to have quick feet. It's gonna be very simple with the line. Here, we wanna go one, two, three, jump over the line, one, two, three, jump over the line.
Now, if, remember we talked about earlier, if you have the piece of tape or string down, put it down now. If you don't have it, it's okay, because you're gonna watch what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do it without the tape, Manon's gonna do it with the tape. And if you see our feet, we're gonna go one, two, three, one, two, three. We're just going back and forth. So watch how Manon does it with the tape. One, two, three, one, two, three. Now Manon does it a lot faster than me because she has very quick feet. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna start slowly. And then if you feel comfortable, you can go faster. So we're gonna go forward and we're gonna go backwards. Everybody ready? Yes, put your hands up if you're ready. Yes. Okay, to the side. Ready, go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Jump to the other side. One, two, three. 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 I'm at the front. So let's go backwards. This is gonna be a little tricky. Make sure there's nothing behind you so you don't fall, okay? Go to this side this time, ready? One, two, three. Go backwards. One, two, three. 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 Forward! Can we go a little faster? Yeah? Put your thumbs up if we can go faster. Oh, I knew you guys were strong. Okay, ready? A little faster. One, two, three. 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 Backwards! One, two, three. 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 Okay, for our last one, I'm not gonna count, and I want you to go as fast as you possibly can. Let's see if anybody can keep up with how fast Manon is. Thumbs up if you're ready. Yes, okay, I'm not gonna count. We're gonna go forward, and then I'll call you to stop, and we're gonna go backwards. You ready? Honeymark, get set. Oh, she's starting before me. Go! Count one, two, three in your head. queen of quick beat. That was, guys, I'm sweating.
Me too.
He's sweating. I am. Are you guys sweating? Okay, we have our legs down. We got our quads, we got our quick feet. Now, let's do some balance. That's nice. Manon, tell them what we're gonna do for the balance.
Okay, from the balance, we're gonna start holding on our left leg. So I'm gonna put all my weight on my left leg. And just with one foot, I'm gonna go side, forward, left, back. Come back here.
And then we're gonna do the same thing with the other leg.
Side, forward, right, back.
So we're just going all the way around. We're gonna step back a little more so you can see. We're gonna do it on both legs. I want you to try and stay as still as possible, okay? I know our heads are cut off right now, but hopefully you can still, there we go. Okay, ready? Let's start, stand on your left leg. Bring your right leg up so I can see everybody standing. Let me see you balance. Nice job, everybody. Okay, step forward. Step to the side. Keep your left leg still. Across. Behind. Good. Bring it back. Let's try the other one. This is not only working balance, but also our core. Forward. To the side. Across. Back. Let's try the other one a little faster, okay? Ready? Forward. Side. Across. Back. I can't see your leg, so I don't know if you're doing it. Johnny, you got it? Another leg. Forward. Across. Whoops. Across. Back. One more on each leg. Manon's going to keep doing it, and I'm going to look to see how everybody's doing. Jack, can I see you stand on one leg, buddy?
Forward.
Yep.
Side.
Nice job. Sophia, let me see you do it. Stand on one leg, girl.
Other leg.
Nice, Sophia.
Forward.
Joshua, great
side.
Job.
Left.
Kieran, really left. Nice. Daniel, really nice. Awesome job. Guys, balance is really hard, but it's super important for a hockey player because what happens if you lose your balance? You're going to fall on the ice. And nobody wants to fall on the ice, right? So really great job with that. Now, we have two more we're going to do, but I need you all to bring your computers down to the ground. So I'm going to bring mine down, and everybody else, can you all come down? Let me see. I'm going to look. Can you guys bring your phones and your computers down to the ground? Nice, nice. John, can you go down to the ground, buddy? Okay, so what we're gonna do first, guys, is we are going to, let me get my paper so I don't forget. Oh, I know. We're gonna do some arm strength. So Manon, what is one of the best ways to build your arm strength? And bring your head down here so they can, there you go.
Push-up, I feel like it's the best way. And the nice thing about push-up, you can do it two different ways. If the normal way, which your knee is up high, is too difficult for you. So this is the normal way, the knee up high, and you go down and back up.
And notice when she goes down, can you do that again, Manon? She keeps her elbows in. And you guys should all know that because we did videos on that for our daily workout challenge.
But if this is too challenging, you can also go on your knee and do the same thing. And you have a little support, you're still working your arms.
Awesome. So everybody get down. Karen's gonna put in grid view so we can see everybody. We're gonna do 10 push-ups. If you wanna start doing it with your knees off the ground and then put them down when you need to, that's great. Whatever you wanna start on your knees, great. Okay, everybody ready? Karen, can we see everybody here? Move back a little. Manon's gonna, this way.
Got it.
I'm gonna do the knee. And you.
And I'm gonna do regular. Okay. We're gonna do it together. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can we see the grid view, Karen? 5.
Yeah, it's on grid.
Oh, thank you, Karen. 6, 7, 8. Keep going. 9. One more. 10. Woo! Nice job, everybody.
Stretch after this to help our shoulder, because if your shoulder hurt, you go down and you stretch your arm.
Oh, everybody do that. Go down.
That feels so good.
Yeah, we call this child's pose. We're going to be doing this in yoga on Wednesday. Stretch it out. You can rock side to side a little bit. Nice job. Okay, we have one thing left. Oh, This one's gonna be fun. Okay, so we know, we talk about all the time how important it is to have a really strong core, right? Because our core is what controls everything in our body and helps us to stand up straight, helps us to sit straight, it helps all our other muscles work the way they're supposed to work. So no workout is complete without some core work. We are gonna do a plank, but since we are a team, we're gonna do the plank together by slapping hands with each other. So let me show you how this is gonna look. All right, we're gonna be down on the ground. We're gonna hold it. Now, just like our push-ups, you need to go to your knees at any point you can. But we're gonna do it, and we're gonna high five, right? For 30 seconds. Now, I'm gonna change this so I can see everybody. Don't start yet. Let me see everybody. Yes, Daniel, yes. Everybody get in your plank pose. I wanna make sure everybody's doing this correctly. Okay, are we ready? Sophia, can you get in the plank pose? Awesome. Okay, pick your knees up. Karen, can you keep track of 30 seconds for us?
I sure can. Okay, go.
Okay, now high five me. High five. Yes. Keep high fiving. Yes, get in that plank pose. High five. Everybody's doing so well. Keep high fiving. If you have a buddy, you can high five this way. Woo! That was a little tricky. Back to
10.
Keep going. Keep going.
This 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
Nice
job. Oh my gosh. We just did a full hockey workout. Can you guys believe it? That was so awesome. But it's not over. Because like I said, most important part of playing hockey is what?
Having fun.
Having fun. So before we do our cool down, let's have a dance party. Okay, I'm gonna get the music going. Oh gosh, and I think you're all gonna be super happy because we have not had any Beyonce yet.
Yeah.
Today, because that was a really big workout. Okay, ready? We're gonna do a quick cool down. So, everybody, what we're gonna do, we're just gonna bend, and when we come back up, we're gonna reach up. And then we're gonna bring our arms back down, bend, and I want you to breathe really deeply, okay? So breathe out. So one more, breathe in, and then breathe out on your way down. Nice. And then we're gonna do, kind of just shake our legs up, use a lot of muscles. And then we're gonna go up again. And this time, we're just gonna fall over because we're so tired. Down to the ground. Wait, we're not tired, come back up. Wait, I'm kind of tired, go back down. Wait, I'm not tired, come back up, nice job. And then let's do, I'm gonna give them, let's do a few arm rolls. Nice, backwards. And then let's do a few forward. There we go. Get them as big as you can get them. Nice. And then we're just gonna stretch our quads one more time, the same way we started. So let me back up. If you have your wall, just stretch it back, grab your foot behind you. Wanna make sure these are always nice and loose because we use them so much during the day. And then we're gonna switch. Use your buddy if you need to, grab your other leg. Nice job, I see a lot of people doing it. Awesome, and then just give a little shake. Shake it out, guys. Wow, that was an amazing workout. How does everybody feel? Show me it with your arms how you feel. You feel strong, let me see this. I'm gonna go to grid, let me see. Put your arms up if you feel strong. Yes, do you feel like you can do the impossible like Manon did? Yes. So Manon has a little something special to tell everybody.
I was so impressed with everyone. Everyone worked so hard that I will send everyone a hockey card signed with your name on it.
What? Woo! Thank you, Manon. So everybody is gonna get a card from Manon.
Manon, if I'm gonna play hockey again, we'll hit the ice together.
Can right? We all say an extra special thank you to Manon for teaching us one, how to be hockey players, two, for sending us cards, and three, reminding us that who we are is exactly who we're supposed to be, and we are perfect just as we are, right? Can we say thank you, Manon, on three? Oh, I'm gonna let Karen unmute you first.
I just did.
Oh, she just did. Some of you are still muted. Oh my gosh, you can all see me sweaty. Working out, guys. If you wanna unmute yourself, like, no, I know you probably want to, you can just hit the unmute button. And then let's say thank you, Manon, on three. One, two, three. Thank you, Manon!
Thank you.
Now, back again and teach us some more. Now, we cannot end a workout without doing our team cheer. Everybody put your hand in.
Hand in.
Okay, yeah. We're gonna say go Achilles kids on three. No, we're gonna say go Achilles kids on two. Spice it up a little. Okay, ready? One, two, go! Yay! We have two minutes! Okay. Woo! Awesome job, everybody! Really great work. And just a reminder that we have yoga on Wednesday at noon. So at 12 p.m. at lunch, if you want to come for a quick yoga, it's going to be maybe like 15, 20 minutes because I know everybody has school and work, but it's going to be on the same Zoom. So hope to see you all on Wednesday.